today we are going to review a wireless Bluetooth over the ear headphone that has changed the market. As we know, Sony brand is one of the top brands available for making audio systems and headphones. So today we are going to look at the Sony MDR XB650BT. It's a Bluetooth over the ear headphone which is really good for the price, and it's excellent sound quality and excellent bass, and it produces good noise reduction, and you just mesmerize your music what you hear. So let's begin with the review. Before to that, if you're not subscribed to my channel, please hit the red subscribe button below so you can watch more videos like this in future, and hit the thumbs up button below if you like this video. If you have any questions, please put into the comments down below so that I can answer it in on time. So let's begin with the review now. So these are Sony MDR XB650BT. So let me give you a physical overview. The body is actually made of polycarbonate and we have Sony logo written in it. There is a NFC option, so you can pair your Sony MDR XB650BT with your phone using NFC. It's a really simple process. You just need to tap by turning on the NFC on your phone and it gets paired. And it is written as MDR XB650BT in it. BT stands for Bluetooth. And the cushions are really soft and of high quality material, and it feels really soft in your ear as well. So you can wear it for a long time without any issues. And there are 40mm drivers inside it, and it gives excellent sound. So to talk about the other parts of the build, it's written as wireless here, and the top is a metallic band. So it helps the headphone to flex a bit. And it's actually rotatable, so you can place if as flat in your table in both sides. And let me tell you about the controls now. So this is the control for next song and previous song. You can slide up and slide down, and there's a pause button here. This button is also used for answering and rejecting calls, and there's a volume up and volume down button here. And there's a micro USB port which is used for charging. You can connect your normal charger and charge it. And there's a mic here. So mic is of good quality. It can be used to answer calls. And there's a power button and LED indicator. So let us see the functionality of the MDR XB650BT now. So when you power on the headphones, the blue light glows and it starts searching for Bluetooth signal if it is already paired. In case it is not paired, you need to long press the power button again, and it starts glowing in two different colors, red and blue. So at this time it is in pairing mode, and you can pair your smartphone into these headphones. So after pairing, you will be hearing that Bluetooth is connected as a voice. There's something like voice assistant inside this headphone, so it will tell you that it is paired. Same happens while turning on as well and turning off as well. So it's a good feature. Other than that, to talk about sound is excellent, and you get excellent isolation from the outer world. I have enjoyed it using last 6 months, and it is giving excellent battery life. I have traveled from here to Delhi and Delhi to back, and I never had to charge it again because it gives around 30 hours of playback. So that is sufficient for a travel from one place to another. If you are planning to buy this, there are links provided in the description below. You can go and click on that link and buy it from Amazon. Hope you like this video. If you are planning to buy a Bluetooth headset, a Sony is one of the best options to go. I'll be providing the links in the description below so you can go to Amazon and buy it. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button below. And if you have any questions, please shoot it down in the comment section so that I will try to answer it. Thanks for watching, and bye bye now.